A new project on the Temple Square construction site will keep patrons out of the elements while allowing them to safely cross the street to enter the temple.
The idea was to construct a tunnel that connected it to the conference center parking garage.
The 128-foot tunnel is a relatively short distance as tunnels go, but a mammoth undertaking considering it's only about 20 feet underneath North Temple Street, which remains open to traffic. And this while working with unstable soil.
It consists of mostly cobble and sand, and it's not cemented together very well. It's very loose. If you went up to the face, you would realize if you went up and scratched at it, the ground starts caving in. There's nothing locking it in place.
And why the mining operation required intense preparation.
About a year ago, I started the process of designing the tunnel. It's a big challenge, a huge undertaking for sure.
Tinney says the design called for canopy tubes.
These are 8-inch canopy pipes, the double row, because that, upon the engineering, that's what was determined was needed to hold the ground from squeezing in on us and falling in on us. Without those, we really wouldn't even be mining this ground.
Mining the tunnel is slow and methodical.
My primary job here is to ensure first that everybody goes home safe every day.
Halted after each section of soil is removed.
We are mining 4 feet at a time. The top bench goes before the lower bench so that we're always one section ahead.
A special drill bit is used to get the curved profile of the tunnel.
You can't just do that with any tool. You need a trained operator or a skilled operator and the right piece of kit.
A concrete mixture is then sprayed on to stabilize the newly excavated walls against cave-ins. These rebar reinforced arches are also installed every few feet for added stability.
We went to the highest extreme on the engineering to make sure that we had a safety factor on this.
The tunnel will receive a 10-inch thick lining. Added to that, a waterproof coating, and finally, a finish coat.
This tunnel will give the end user a large benefit in being able to park in the conference center garage.
In addition to the tunnel, preparation work continues on the seismic base isolation system. Stonework continues on the roof of the temple. Capstones are being carefully documented for placement and removed for repair and restoration. And the East Plaza project to remove the fountain, repair waterproofing above the employee parking garage, and new landscaping continues. Well into the second year of renovation, so much has been accomplished with many transformations yet in store for 2021.
It's just an amazing thing to see all of that come together and see it physically take place. It's a chance of a lifetime. I don't think anybody on this project has any idea that they're going to get to do anything like this ever again.